catch. I have a horse that's hard on the right lead, and what helps me is to remember my left thigh, not to take my, because what I'll tend to do is take my whole left side off the horse, and that's not good either.
Yeah.
So think, I'm going to hug you with both thighs. I'm going to half halt and then ask. Yeah.
Perfect.
Well done. And then ride the left hind, ride the right hind, ride the left hind, ride the right hind. Yep. And you can circle if you want, ride the left hind, ride the right hind, left hind, right hind, left hind, right hind, left hind, right hind, left hind, right hind. Left hind. And then when you think it's kind of like where he's past his, being able to manage himself, you make a downward. Now I say practice. I would practice it and end it before it goes south. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And you know what he's capable of a little more than I do. Yeah. So I actually thought the right lead was better than the left lead.
Well, you-